I love you. You know that. It's over. I haven't seen you around here before. I'm usually at this bus stop.
You look new.
Michael, by the way. I think we actually got something good going on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's great, man. When are we gonna meet him?
Well, the thing is, she's been really busy with work and all, so she doesn't really get the chance to, you know, go out and hang out with everyone.
Hey, why are you trying to hide us from her, dude?
Dude, I'm not hiding anything.
Hey, you can never be too good for your friends, you know that? Your cousins have been trying to tell me they've been trying to call you all week, but you haven't been answering your calls.
Really?
Better?
Yeah.
Man, no wonder you just haven't been... Keep your phone on silent all the time, dude.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Just listen. Come chill with us, man. I mean, it's Trish's birthday after all, right?
Oh, yeah. I'll try.
Nah. See you next week.
I gotta do this. It's for me and you. You can't keep me from doing things anymore. It's for the best. You're driving me insane, you know that? I can't stand it. My friends are worrying about me.
Well,
no, you listen to me. You gotta stop. It's over. You did make me happy. You showed me how to love life, to love everything. But now, I need to focus on me. Learn to love myself the right way.